Dude, that's so sad that that kid actually got me. Dude, that would've, oh god. Dude, he must have, I don't know how much he pumped me for though. Dude, he must have pumped, dude, because I had 64 health total. Dude, because he ran into me with the plane twice, dude. If that plane doesn't hit me, I'm like, that kid's dead. Like, 100,000%, dude. If he doesn't run into me with a plane, then he's dead. That's just so frustrating. And why, dude, everyone is getting lit over here. Like, what the actual dude? No. Please give me a shotgun. Boombox, really? Dude, I told you, I don't want miniguns. I'm dead. Is he not? Blue pump. Hey, Matt's so bad. And I think there's like one more guy here. Can't move. Actually, could be two people. Thanks. Come on, dog. Thank you, Jesus. God, dude, I don't know what the hell is going on. Oh, thank you for this bolt. My lord. Is that everybody? Holy crap. Huh. Alright, that's the loot, dude. No. Thank you. Ow. Thank you. Yo, Justin, what's good? How are you, brother? If I died to that kid, I would have been so upset. Can I please pick this up? Thank you. Huh. Okay, well, technically, no, we're not. Because I have literally no AR ammo. This kid has to have had some. Must have. Like, come on, dude. Like, I literally have straight up, like, none. Whatever, dude. Screw it. Where's our cart? Where was that cart that I just saw? Am I in, here we go. Thank you for the $2 donation, Gary. I'll read what you said right after this fight, or whenever I have a chance, don't worry. I'm actually curious to what you said. Thanks for the $2. There's like three dudes. Alright. thank you. Alright, you have to have AR ammo, please. For the love of God, you have to. I'm literally gonna have none. Thank you. I think there's one more guy. Did my dog have... Oh, rub tug. Perfect. Thank you. Gary with the $2 donation. Oh my god. Never mind. Okay, I will read your donation once again after I'm probably done with this game. Because I literally can't catch a break. Okay, can I please read this? Let's play later, Chris. Met a cute girl yesterday who's interested in you. Funny, she's an INXT. Oh my god, Gary. Thanks for the $2. Jesus. I'm pretty sure they're probably northwest. Just gonna... guess if I yeah probably gonna guess they're over there. Dude, it's a whale. I hate whaling endings, bro. Gosh damn, dude. Of course, it's a whaling ending. It's just so frustrating. He went through that portal. Alright, I don't trust these portals, like, period. So, well. Don't you dare come through there. You saw someone by cabin and basement. Wait, what? This house, Gary? Gary, in here? Oh. I love when I can't build. Really? Alright, this is. You see why I hate whaling chat? Because I have to fight in the middle of trees, dude. Like. Just. Oh my lord, it's the most annoying thing. Sick, amazing, dude. Amazing. Guarantee you some random losers and like in a tree behind me. God, dude. This kid just doesn't want to die, does he? Alright, kid, you're so dead. Just die already. Oh my lord. I'm dead here. I have no match. My God, Jesus Christ. I kind of don't want to lose this. Thank you. I was gonna be actually kind of pissed if I lost that game. Guys, see why I hate fighting and whaling, dude? That's why. Because there's so many fucking trees, bro. so annoying. Like, Jesus. My God.